looking at the lens.
5 reasons why you shouldn't borrow from your 401k. This is Fu from Alpha B, and let's go over them.
Number 1.
If you end up leaving a company or get laid off, the outstanding balance is expected to be paid off within 60 to 90 days. And if you don't pay that off, what's going to happen is that it's going to be considered ordinary income, federal is going to charge a 10% penalty, and California charges another 3% penalty.
Reason number 2.
No money, no earnings. If there's no money in there, how can it grow?
Numero 3.
It delays contributions. If you have a loan balance on your 401k, most plans won't allow further contributions.
Number 4.
Double taxation. You're using after-tax money to pay back the interest on that loan. That interest that you paid back will be taxed again at retirement.
Number 5.
You'll be in debt, and you're still facing the drawbacks I just mentioned. For more information, check out my associate Sam's LinkedIn publication below.
Oh, I
can
shave. And you're still facing the drawbacks, and you're still facing, what can I use?